call me. What up? JR here. Welcome back to YFHtv and welcome to the Lost Prom Vlog. Now, I call it the Lost Prom Vlog because I legitimately thought that I lost this footage forever. I misplaced this a long time ago. But digging through my apartment, searching through some old bins, I was able to find this footage and I felt like I owed it to you to cut it up and share it with you right now. So without any further ado, let's jump into the Lost Prom Vlog, Station Camp High School 2019. Let's...
not reflect our performance tonight. I gotta say, we smashed it.
All right, so as far as the gear we rock for this gig, the first thing you're gonna notice right away is my Chave LED motion drape and facade, a 10-foot lighting truss overhead, which I personally think is the best look for me. On that truss, you'll see two Chave Scorpion dual fat beam lasers. Inside of those is two Chave Circus Light 2.0s with a color bang dead center, two Chave Geyser fog machines on the floor. Now for sound, we're running two Evolve 50 line array systems. Outside of those, two Alto tops with an 18-inch sub under the table to really push some bass. As far as controllers, Aaron's rocking his RX2, and I, of course, got the trusty DDJ SX2. Now that that's out of the way, let's start this party. Our performance tonight. I gotta say, we
smashed it. Boom, and just like that, that is a wrap on Station Camp High School Prom 2019. Aaron and I right now are just taking down all this gear here, and there was a lot. My glasses are fogging up, dude. It is hot in here.
One of the craziest weekends I've ever experienced, and again, like magic, you and I have this chemistry that just fills that floor each and every time.
I think it's like a southern thing, and you and I were talking about it just a couple of minutes ago. It's when they introduce every single senior, and parents come in to take pictures, and this and that. And I've done it in the past where it was at the beginning of the prom, but tonight it was right in the middle of all the craziness.
If anybody's a part of a prom committee, one of the things you really want to talk them out of are those really long, drawn out either prize drawings or walks down the aisle.
The prizes, yeah, man, totally.
You really got to find a niche and keep that energy moving. I mean, we had this one situation tonight, great party, we'll talk about in a second, but we were giving away 40 prizes.
Yeah, like just gift cards and AirPods and smart speakers and just all kinds of cool stuff.
Super generous, but at the same time, we're talking 40 announcements, and that takes a long time. And they did that right after the prom king and queen announcements, so about 70% of all the people.
Yeah, so there were 609 students total tonight. Yeah. And then you add in all the, you know, chaperones and police and stuff, probably about 700 people in this building. We're going to call all of those names, but there's like 30, 40 left. So
hard.
I was like, ma'am, can I just start giving these away to people?
It's just a mass exodus at that point. We just saw a stream of cars leave.
And, yep.
What can you do, though? I mean, can't blame the DJ for that.
No, dude, I think literally, like, Station Camp took the award again. Like, that was literally, like, the most fun I've had in a long time.
They always crush it. Middle Tennessee parties never fail, but Station Camp so far is on top, in my opinion. Amen. When are we doing it again?
I don't know. Hopefully soon. I actually, I got to get to bed because I got to be up early to go DJ this thing for work at the Ainsworth.
Yeah, you and me both, buddy, but hey.
I don't know. I might be sick.
You heard it here first.
But anyway, dude, I just want to say, Aaron, thanks so much for thinking of me to team up with you and
that is out.
Rage with this. And hopefully we'll do it again really, really soon.
Sounds good.
So let's get out of here before the rain comes back. I'm JR. Thank you so much for watching. If you got all the way to the end, you're a true homie. I really, really appreciate you. Make sure to drop a like right now. Subscribe if you hadn't. Leave me a comment. Tell me what part of this vlog you enjoyed. And I'll talk to you soon. Remember, it's cool to be you. I'm JR. Peace.